Ek hoop aan die sterre omdat dit in die donker lig mooi skyn. As ek op na die sterre kyk, dan voel ek opgewonde.
Astronomy is a very exciting science. It asks some of the biggest questions that mankind can ask, such as what is our place in the universe? Are we alone? And these are also questions that astronomy cannot just solve by itself. We have to reach out to other disciplines like chemistry, biology, geology, mathematics, informatics. They're all part of solving these biggest questions that mankind has. Now, the IAU in the first place is about bringing astronomers worldwide together to discuss and stimulate science. But the IAU is so much more than that. It's really the face of astronomy to the outside world.
IAU symposia really help people to get together and communicate and form collaboration and learn all the new things other people are doing.
Les écoles internationales pour jeunes astronomes sont un programme de l'UAI créé en 1967. Il s'adresse aux étudiants ayant un master en astrophysique ou bien étant en début de thèse.
Astronomy for Development is an initiative by the International Astronomical Union to try to find how astronomy impacts on society. How do you use this field to make the world a better place? So amongst the projects that we've supported around the world, there's been a range of activities from using astronomy to stimulate interest in maths and science at school level, using astronomy to stimulate research and undergraduate education at university level. We've also used astronomy to engage with the public on scientific method, on thinking.
The work that we do in the Office of Astronomy for Development, we are transforming a lot of knowledge, because it's a lot of knowledge, right? And we are very competitive. We are transforming it into wisdom that we can use for human development.
Dit het my eintlik 'n groter idee gegee wat buite aangaan. Ons dink as mens dat ons is al lewende wesens in die wêreld, in die heelal. Maar tog is daar soveel groter dinge as wat net ons is. Soos as ons vat die son en die aarde in vergelyking met mekaar, soos wat 'n miljoen aardes kan in die son inpas en kyk net hoe klein is ons teen wat die aarde is as mens, hoe dit het my 'n groter impak gegee.
The first time I saw the clear skies was when I was actually on a family vacation at Kodaikanal, and I actually saw the skies full of stars and it was a wow. So then I decided to actually go into some amateur clubs and see the sky, and I actually started with small telescopes and watching nebula and the open clusters, and that is what actually brought me into astronomy.
The International Astronomical Union is considering the visibility of the night sky a cultural value of all civilization since the dawn of humanity, and therefore is very active to protect this value for the future generations. The artificial light is making it impossible to see the stars during the night, but there are measures that can mitigate this pollution.
Very important role that astronomy is fulfilling is that it's a driver for technological development.
I think one of the biggest challenges that the IAU will have in the future is in order to convince society and also the policy makers of the importance of astronomy, and especially that this is a long-term endeavor and not the short-term gains that most of the politicians are used to.